Hello everyone, welcome to the last thankful video of 2018, which is crazy, everyone. I can't believe I almost uploaded a video every week of this year. And wow, it's crazy, everyone. There's so much to be thankful for every day, and I'm just gonna tell you some things I've been thankful for the past week and for the past year, really, in general, as just like a recap. So for this week, it was Christmas time, and I got to spend time with family and friends. So this year, my family from different places, they came up to my hometown this year, and we spent time just chilling and eating a lot of Vietnamese food and other food, and having a nice time. So yeah, I really love that we got to do that this year. We got to have a gathering and having fun and eating and having just making memories. I'm really happy that we got to do that this year, and where I live, so that's really nice. And I got to also spend a lot of time with my friends this week. We went hiking. I don't really like the outdoors, so this was a different element for me, but I really like spending time with my friends, so it wasn't bad. And it wasn't really like really real hiking. We just walked around on some trails and explored some an old town that has some history and maybe some supernatural things. But that was fun. I really loved spending time with my friends doing that this week. And then yesterday, which was Friday, I spent time with my friends again. We made gingerbread houses. That was fun. We did this last year as well, and it was so exciting and fun that we thought we'd do it again. So yes, it was just as fun this year, and I loved it. I love it when I get to spend time with people I care about and people that make me happy. So I'm really thankful for my family and friends this week. But for 2018, it was a lot. I mean, there's always a lot that happens in a year. It happens in the day. The things happen a lot. But some big things. One thing I'm really thankful for this year is that my family, we got to travel to Vietnam in July, and my parents and I, my brother, we hadn't been there in 9 years. So it was really, I'm really thankful that we got to have that kind of really almost suffers like once in a lifetime really experience to travel abroad that far. I'm just so thankful that we had the opportunity to do that and to spend time with people we don't get to see very often. So traveling is something I really like to do, and I'm really glad that my family and I are able to do that. And I'm happy that we got to go to Vietnam this past summer. Something else, this past year, I finished up my junior year of college in the springtime, and then I just finished this semester my first semester of my senior year. And I'm so thankful for all of the professors and my classmates around me. They're just, it is really inspiring to be around people who are super passionate about what they do. And just being around that energy helps me maybe see clear and helps encourage me to do new things and learn new things. And I'm just really thankful that I been surrounded by incredible people at school. I mean, not just this year, but like all my college years, all of my years in school, but especially in college this past year. I'm really thankful for really awesome professors and classmates. So yeah, those are really the two big things I'm thankful for. But my college people and my friends and family, and traveling. I guess it's three. but I'm really thankful for people who support me, which is everyone I just mentioned. Even traveling supports me. No, my friends and family and my professors and classmates. And yeah, because next year big things are gonna happen. I'm gonna be moving away. At least that's what my plan. That's what my plan is. and I'm just excited that I have all these people around me to encourage me and give me this positive energy and help me get transitioned to the next part of my life. So 2018 was big. I'd like to add something else. I really like to my thankful list, but also I don't know, for the past couple of years I played Pokemon Go on and off since it came out in July 2016. I play it not on and off, probably like passively every day, but I'm really thankful that that game has been like such a big part of my life, especially also because it gets me outside sometimes, and also because it introduced me to an awesome creator on YouTube, Trainer Tips Nick. Hey, what's up? he's a really great person and creator online, so everyone check him out. And I love watching his videos. They always make me so happy and just excited to play the game and just to see his travels and to see the people, see how the game, how Pokemon Go affects people all around the world, and him documenting it and presenting it to people like me and the rest of his audience is so incredible, and I love it. So yeah, I feel like those are the really big things I've had. I'm really thankful for this year in 2018. The four things that I would say, I guess, traveling, my school, professors and classmates, my friends and family, and Pokemon Go, and trainer tips. I don't know, I could break down each of them probably even more, but who wants to watch that? I have ideas for what I want to do next year, different kinds of videos, help me kind of keep this kind of schedule like goal happening for a video a week. I always have ideas, but one of the things I really want to work on is executing ideas or things I have in my head, thoughts I have in my head. But yeah, I hope I do put more energy into completing this next YouTube goal for 2019, and I hope you're ready to come follow that journey with me, because big things are gonna happen next year in my life. So yeah, thank you all for watching, and don't forget to tell me what you've been thankful for this year in general, every day. And yeah, I will see you next year in 2019, everyone. Bye.